what are the foot cone treatment options?
I would say there are certain non-surgical ways of doing that, but I recommend always a surgical treatment for that, because corn is a thickened skin, thickened layers of skin, so it's better to clear it off with surgical methods. There are options like a laser techniques and radio frequency ablation and all, but that may take 2-3 sittings, and it's a slow way of treating corn. I recommend surgical method because you can clear it in a few minutes and the patient will be happy to go. And in that, I used to do corn excision sometimes without giving any local anesthesia, and the patient will not experience pain. We do surgery in that way.